Hi, my name is Michelle. I'm a PA here at Scoliosis and Spine Associates, and every day we strive to provide the most advanced and comprehensive care for our patients. I'm here today to talk about what's new in non-operative care for scoliosis patients. I'm standing here next to our DIERS ScoliScan machine, a machine that we are honored to have as we're one of the few locations in the United States to offer this to our patients. Basically, our DIERS machine allows us to use light instead of x-rays to measure a patient's scoliosis and monitor them over time. We can screen using this machine as well as monitor certain patients whose curves we don't expect to progress over time or are very mild curves. In addition to using this machine to allow us to monitor our non-operative patients, we can also use it to provide answers about before and after for our surgical patients. Many patients wonder how their clinical appearance will change after surgery, and we often use this machine to scan their backs and also their fronts before surgery so that we can make a comparative review after surgery. This will allow us to answer questions for patients down the line and is important in addressing concerns of our patients over time.